Welcome to Be Me, Why to Be You. In this case, nobody, because nobody's here. My allergies are still going freaking crazy, I guess, because I feel like I'm going to die. But, anyways, today I'm going to actually cover two topics, which is something I don't do very often anymore, but I'm going to do today. First, Lemonade by Beyoncé. The trailer for, like, the album film or whatever came out yesterday, I think, and oh my god. Whoa, it looks great. I'm very excited about it. I'm gonna die. I'm very excited about it. Like, the trailer is very, like, it sort of is almost like a horror movie, almost. Like, it's really kind of spooky, like, but it's fun. That just doesn't make any sense, that noise I made, but that is a noise that makes, it's in the trailer. But I'm very excited for it. I want to see what she covers in it. I know a lot of people are, like, criticizing it already, and it's not even out. But, like, if it's going to be, like, Formation, then I don't want it. Or, like, it's going to be too black. And I'm like, you're an idiot, first of all, because you haven't noticed Beyoncé is sort of black. And usually I don't like to cover race issues because everyone's so crazy with them. But I love Beyoncé, and, like, I think that that's good if what she did with the Formation video, she's going to do a whole album sort of geared in that direction. I'm all for it because, I mean, that's something that is, you know, you feel like in this day and age we wouldn't need an artist to talk about it, but I feel like, you know, we need an artist to talk about it. I feel like Beyoncé's the perfect person. Like, you saw how much she did just by, like, doing the video for Formation and performing it at the Super Bowl and how people got all crazy over it. And I think it's still something that, you know, needs to be talked about, needs to be discussed, because it is. Like, racism is so stupid, and I'm almost cursed, but I'm not going to, but it is so stupid. Like, it, I'm not going to go, like, too much into all that other kind of stuff, but I'm excited about Lemonade, and I'm excited to see what other topics she'll talk about in it, and see how, just see how she does with it. I'm very excited. The visuals so far look really cool. I love the girls, like, dancing on the bus, and, like, she's, like, in a cornfield or something. It's very creepy looking, but it looks very cool, so I'm very excited about that. And, tell me what you think about the trailer, how you feel about it, how you feel about Beyoncé finally, like, you know, she's being political, and I really like that, and she's doing it in a very artistic way. Like, the Formation video was, to me, like, so beautiful and artistic, and I could go on forever talking about how much I love that it's being talked about and being brought to, like, the forefront of the conversation, because it's something that needs to be discussed. Anyways, second topic is, I don't know how to put it. I had heard some stuff, like, Lana Del Rey's music video for whatever had that person, Father John Misty, in it, and I was just like, oh, okay, whatever. Then I heard something about him, about Coachella or something, maybe, I don't know. But I was like, you know what, I'm going to listen to this person because he is a weird name. And wow, I don't know what to say. It's very strange music. It's very, I like it. It's sort of different. It's, you know, indie-ish, but I really like it. It's creepy-ish, but not really. More the visuals are creepy, like the one for, like, Hollywood Cemetery or whatever. I just started listening to him today, so I don't know much about it. I'm going to get stuff wrong, but wow. Ugh. Hair. But, like, Aubrey from Parks and Recreation or whatever. I don't even know who I'm talking about right now. But you know the girl who plays the girl, the young one. But she, like, Aubrey Plaza, I think that's her real name, right? And she plays in the video for that one, and, like, she gets, like, kidnapped or something at the end. It's really crazy. It's really weird. And then the one for, Sally Hatchet, whatever, like, it's, like, Purgatory Pizza, and the guy's, like, sawing his fingers off with, like, the pizza cutter, and it's, like, really like crazy. And he, so far I really enjoyed the music, though. It's sonically, I enjoy it. I can definitely see why he'd be associated with Lana Del Rey. I like how it sort of has some, like, alternative country vibe to it. I really like that. He's a very interesting lyricist. When I was listening to, like, each of the songs, like, it's something else. I'm like, why, what is he singing about right now? But I really enjoyed the music so far. I've listened to both his albums, like, under Father John Misty. I know he has, like, a whole lot of other ones, but I haven't got to that yet. But so tell me what you think about that new artist thing. You know, I guess he's not new, but, you know, new to me, so it's good so far. I really like it. I'm probably gonna listen to it after this video is done and while I let it upload, but yeah. I love you, honey bear. I'll upload a cover of something when my voice is back to normal. I don't know, I'm probably dying from something, but whatever. Anyways, that's about it. Tell me what you think about how excited you are for Beyonce's movie on HBO Lemonade. And if you think anything about Father John Misty, or if you've even heard of him at all, just, I don't know her. Will probably be someone's response, but I don't care. Anyways, tell me what you think. Adios, amigos. I don't have a maraca, but I have this.